As we have our next soloist, Bryanna Smith, and I'm going to ask very quietly for the concert choir to come back. If you would just take a minute to look over here, kind of hard to see, but these are the plaques we received, and as quietly as we can, guys, at our festival in Williamsburg. Both plaques represent the gold medals that both the concert choir and encore singers have earned. Over there, you'll see the small award, but certainly not less meaningful. Usually, we don't have an accompanist or a pianist that is given a solo award. And I think this year, when they heard Stephen Abbott play, they kept commenting on what a wonderful piano player he was. So he received an award for his solo work, and also Kamani Howard, who this evening is at a wedding. She's a freshman. And she received a solo award. And we are very, very proud of them. That larger one that stands up there is special in its own way. You can nominate a student for what's called an ovation award. An ovation award is someone that has given exemplary dedication and commitment and is just a wonderful musician, and you just write all this stuff about the person. Every director in all of the schools that were there nominated someone, and no one knows who the winner of that is. So the person who was running the festival said, I'm going to read the words that the choir director wrote. As soon as she started reading the words, I knew they were mine. And that person is Darius Olega. So I would like Darius and Stephen to stand and be.
Oh,